हेलो, वेलकम टू जी वाई एस। हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। सो फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट ऑन आवर चैनल वी आर कवरिंग द सिलेबस ऑफ यूपीएससी सीएससी 2019। सो फॉर दिस पर्पस वी हैव स्टार्टेड मल्टीपल सीरीज ऑन आवर चैनल दैट आर प्रिलिम्स ओरिएंटेड एज वेल एज मेन्स ओरिएंटेड। सो करंटली वी हैव सिक्स सीरीज दैट टारगेट योर प्रिलिम्स एंड वन सीरीज दैट इज बेसिकली फोकसिंग अपॉन योर मेन्स पार्ट। सो इन दिस वीडियो we will be talking about the main series that we have started for this purpose. So friends, this is a mains oriented series in which we do daily we give you three questions daily for practice. So it is basically a mains answer writing series in which you are given three practice questions and you have to write the answers of it, and you have to send the answers to us so that you can get an evaluation of the of your question and proper feedback. So friends, let me tell you that there are many platforms on YouTube or otherwise on Simple Net also that provide you the questions. But the basic issue is of evaluation, because ultimately the questions are given to you, but not the valuation. But the valuation is not done. And even if in case the evaluation is done, then that is a case of that is done by the students, which are themselves students, and they are not much experienced in this field. So you don't get an expert opinion to improve yourself, your negative things in the answer and answer means answer writing. So it is a very important part of your preparation in order to kind of improve yourself on daily basis, so that you can perform your best in the actual exam hall. So you must need an experienced feedback. So for this purpose, we have tried to solve your this problem, and in this series we provide you questions and we evaluate your answers also. So let's see what are the questions of today, that is 21 January. So the questions are: India's growth prospects are promising as per the reports of various organizations, both governmental and non-governmental, but the focus should be more on development given our poor record in this field. Analyze. So friends, we have to analyze it, and the word limit is 250 and the marks allotted are 15. So friends, this is a statement, and maximum marks are 15. The second question is: India's prisons are in urgent need of reforms. Substantiate. So friends, here in second question we have to talk about the prisons and the need for the reforming the prisons. Prisons. So you have to substantiate this statement, and basically substantiation is done by providing the data and all those things. So you should keep in mind the directive that is given. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15 marks. So the third question is: moderates form the bedrock of Indian nationalism and the Indian national movement. Do you agree? Comment. So from friends, this question is from your static part, as we daily give you two questions from current part and one question from static part. So this question, this part is this third question is from your static part, the topic of which is told to you one day in advance. So currently we are covering modern India, so you must be reading modern India so as to complete this part of your syllabus, and daily you will be getting the questions on modern India this week also. In past week also we focused on the modern India, and now in this week also we will focus on modern India. So here you have to tell that whether you agree or not with this statement, and you have to comment. So word limit is 250 and marks allotted are maximum marks allotted are 15. So friends, you have to write the answers of these. So basically, let me explain to those students who are watching this video for the first time, that what this initiative is all about. So friends, let me tell you that it is an initiative which daily covers your three questions, as I have told you earlier. Two questions are from your current part and one question is from your static part, and the topic of the static portion is told to you in advance one day before your test. So for example, tomorrow we will be focusing again on the modern India. So your topic of static part is modern India now in this week. So friends, how it works, friends, daily you get the three questions of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these, and you have to send these answers to us on our WhatsApp number that is given on your screen in the second point, that is 8968426481. So as I have told you, the major issue is of evaluation, and we are trying to sort out this issue of you people through this initiative. So we will evaluate your answer, we will provide you feedback, appropriate feedback, and we will also provide you important tips to improve your answer writing skills, which matter a lot in your mains exam. So Friends, also sometimes students say that sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question. So what to do then? So let me tell you, friends, we are solving this problem of you people as well by giving you relevant material daily. Not daily, on the very next day. So the you people will be getting, in case you don't know the answer of a particular question, so a reference material will be provided to you relating to each question the very next day on your WhatsApp number. So this, in this way it works. So friends, as we are putting in lot of efforts, so certainly there will be a minimum fee structure of this. And what is this fee structure, friends? It is 1,000 rupees, 1,000 per month. So if you want to subscribe for a month, you can pay 1,000 rupees. And in case if you want to subscribe to it for 4 months, that is you want to get it for the 4 months, then from January to April it is 3,200. That is a discount of rupees 800 for the packages available to you people. But in case if you want to subscribe to it for 3 months, that is January to March, or for that matter February to April, then it is available to you people in 2,700. That is at a discount of rupees 300 on the complete package. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, friends, you can do WhatsApp us at a number that is given here on the right corner of the screen. 8968426481 is our number. So friends, this is all about our video. If you like the questions, if you liked our video, please like it, share it with your friends, and do share any suggestion if you have. I will certainly consider it. And friends, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications on the updates that we do on our channel relating to UPSC CSE 2019. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much.